Hello parents, we are from Unnati Books and Toy Library. Parents, today I am introducing one new books of Julia Donaldson. The book's name is The Gruffalo. The Gruffalo is the well famous books of Julia Donaldson. As you know, she is the famous authoress and she has written a lot of books. Now we are talking about The Gruffalo. As you say, parents, it has a beautiful pictorial books. As well as the moral is also there. So I'm just narrating in a few words what is the story. Now here is a little mouse. He want to take a trail in the wood. And in the way he met a fox. Red fox say, "Where are you going? Can you have a lunch with me?" Now look how our smart mouse replied him. "No, no, I can't take a lunch with you because I want to take a lunch with Gruffalo." So fox say, "Who is a Gruffalo?" So mouse explained, "He is a giant monster with a terrible tusk, terrible claws, terrible jaws. Where you are going to meet him?" Mouse say, "Beside the stone." "And do you know what he like to eat?" Fox say, "What?" "Gruffalo like to eat a roasted fox." And the fox, the cunning fox, gets frightened and he run away. And our mouse walk ahead. Now where he met an owl. Owl says, Mouse, will you take a tea with me?" Mouse says, "No, I can't. I have to go and take a tea with Gruffalo." Owl say, "Who is Gruffalo?" He say, "He's a big monster with a knobby knees, turned around toes, and he has a poisonous sword at the end of his nose." "Where he is going to meet you?" "He is going to meet me near the stream." "And do you know what the monster Gruffalo likes to eat?" Owl say, "What?" "Monster Gruffalo likes to eat owl ice cream." Oh, owl gets scared and he fly away in the top of the tree. And the mouse start walk. Oh, there is a giant snake. Snake hiss and say, stop, mouse. "Will you be take a fist with me?" Look how bravely the little mouse answer, "No, no, snake. I have a fist with Gruffalo." Snake asks, "Who is Gruffalo?" Mouse replied, "Gruffalo has an orange eyes. His tongue is black and he has a purple prickles all over his back." "Where he is going to meet you?" "Gruffalo is going to meet me in the woods." "And do you know what he likes to eat?" "Gruffalo likes to eat snacks crumbled." Oh, the snacks get frightened and he slid away. And the mouse start to troll in the deep wood. Oh my god, what he saw? It's a real monster Gruffalo, who has a terrible teeth, terrible jaw, knobbly knees, and a wart poisonous on the end of the nose. Oh, but our mouse is very, very clever. He is not going to afraid. Gruffalo told him, "Hi, hi, tiny mouse. I would like to eat you. You are my favorite food. You will taste good on slice of bread to me. Mouse said, "No, no, don't tell me good. I am not at all good. I am the terrible scary creature. Do you know all the animals in the jungle scared of me?" Gruffalo start to laugh. Ha, ha, ha. So Mouse say, "Do you want to see? Then you just follow me back." And on the way, they met a snake. Snake got frightened and he run away because of Gruffalo. But Gruffalo thought he's scared of Mouse. Then they move ahead and they saw the owl. Owl also fly away because of Gruffalo. But Gruffalo thought he was scared of Mouse. Then they move and they saw the fox. Even the fox say, "Oh," and he also run away. Now Gruffalo thought, really, this mouse is very, very scary animal of the jungle. And now Mouse says, "Do you know my tummy's rumbled and my favorite fruit is Gruffalo crumbled. And now this giant monster great scare." And he just turned and fled away. So now Mouse again start to troll to the jungle and he's happily having his nuts. So do you know, parents, children, even whatever the hurdles comes, whatever you are not going to scare, always think cleverly and search your path, how our little mouse did. Is it a nice story? Who says? What is the moral of the story? You should never ever scare. Instead of scaring, just find the way to come out. Too good. Clap, everybody. Clap. Thank you, parents, for watching our video. Thank you.